Hello everyone, in this video I will explain you how to remove the air vent from your Polo 6R. The tricky one is this, that's in the middle. First you need to remove plastic trims from the navigation system, from the climate. They have just clips with the plastic removal tool. Remove this, remove your navigation system, had no four screws. Okay, after that this is a digital one. If you have a normal one, it will be the same. It have under here, under two screws. I think there are T15, I don't know for sure. Okay, after you remove it, the navigation system and the climate, you must remove this piece. It came here. In order to remove this, it will have four screws here inside, one here, one here, one here, another one here, and at the bottom we'll have two more, one and one. In order to remove this, you must pull this plastic cover like this on the left and on the right, and after that you can take this. It's simple to remove this. After that you just need to pull it. It have clips all over. You must with force pull this from one side, and after that from the other side it came right away. If you want to change the, if one button from here is broke, you can change it or something else. It has just clips all around it. If you want to remove this one with the plastic removal tool, you can take a look to this one. It's the same. It have two clips on the bottom, two on the top. I don't find my plastic removal tool. I will grab one. You can see. Okay. Okay. Work around it slowly. And it came right away. I don't know if I put it back, put it in place, push. Very easy. This is it, how you remove your vent from your Polo 6R. Thank you. And bye-bye.